Flags Part 2. Canada. Using the red hay bale for the maple leaf. Place as shown. Now place one white bale at the widest point on each side, two at the bottom, and three at the top. Now join these up. This will make the outline for the white center section of the flag. Then fill it in. For the red each side, place 7 hay bales top and bottom level with the white. Join them up. And fill it in. Repeat for other side. Next, the American flag. Starting with the top left part. Using blue hay bale to outline this section. Place 14 bales down. And 15 across. Joined to make a rectangle. For the stars you could use the star hay bale or just the white one if you want to fit all 50 in. Place within your blue section. I am doing 50, so when I slow down I counting. Then finish the background in blue. Now for the stripes. Place a line of 20 red hay bales. Same line below. Then two lines of white. Back to red and keep alternating two line of each. You need to fit 7 stripes in by the bottom of the blue section. This is why I made it 14 bales down. Then another 6 stripes below going all the way across. Again alternating between 2 lines of white then 2 of red. You should then have the total of 13 stripes. And the flag is complete. Some other examples: Brazil, Colombia and Peru. Finally, Jamaica and the Bahamas.